explain how to place cheese pieces and what they called. But the first step is what we need for play this game, the chess. So we need just a chess board. Its contents 64 square. This is a chess board and a contents 64 square. And we use a chess clock, but not a problem because we need the chess clock and the tournaments. So we have 6 pieces in the chess. First is king, the queen, this is queen, rook, I have a rook, bishop, and the last pawn. So how to play off chess? The king, the game, so he places in the square e1, and second the queen, he places next to king, and I have pair of rook, he places in the square, and I have pair of knights, they are next to rook, the square, and I have pair of bishop, he places and next to knight, and the last I have 8 pawn, he places before pieces, and this is places of piece, and the same order of the black team. So I have the knight, pair of knights, the pair of bishop, the king, the queen, and 8 pawn. So this is how to place this piece of chess. In the next video, I will to explain how to move these pieces. See you.